Authorities have issued a child abduction emergency for all of Oregon beginning at 9:35 p.m. and ending at 10:35 p.m. Bonanza Police Department has requested activation of the emergency alert system for an abrupt Boogaloo derailment. The victim was taken from Nampa, ID of May 18, 2003, license plate to a auto, last seen heading towards Campbellton. The suspect has been identified as Rodolfo Flores. Suspect is described as 5 feet 9 inches with average build and brown hair, wearing white tank top and blue jeans. The victim is 3 years old, last seen wearing a white t-shirt with hooded sweatshirt, diaper. If you have any information about this incident, please contact the Oregon Amber Alert tip line at 1-866-5-1-866-526-2375 or call 911. This has been an activation of the Oregon Emergency Alert System.